Hi everyone, hope you're doing well. This is a new series where I'll be testing famous YouTubers' free strategies. Because a lot of us, when we start trading, we research and study all the new strategies from YouTube. But a lot of us don't understand whether the strategy is really good or just a marketing gimmick. As new traders really believe them and lose their money. Because most of the strategies are absolutely bullshit. So I'm making these videos to test the YouTuber claims and let you know the reality so that you can decide if you should use the strategy or not. So the strategy which today we are going to be testing is a 44 period simple moving average by Siddharth Bhanushali, where we will be using only 44 period SMA for the strategy. According to him, this strategy alone is enough to make a regular income for life. Let's see how true this statement is. So hi everyone, this is Pranit from Trader Insight. Let's start the video. So the strategy is actually simple. First, let's plot a 44 period simple moving average to the chart. The rule for buy is, first, the 44 period simple moving average should be increasing. The slope should be increasing. And you can buy when you see the buying candle near the simple moving average. You can see all the buying candles which are counted as entry candles on the screen. Entry will be at the high of the candle and stop loss will be at the low of the candle. That's simple, right? Well, actually no. To successfully test or trade any strategy, you should have all the parameters to be objective. But here, when you define a buying candle to be near 44 period SMA, that is subjective. Let me show some example. Someone can say that this is a valid buying candle because this is closer to 44 period SMA, and someone can say this is not valid. But how would you define it? There is one solution. For this, we will have to use additionally to 44 period SMA, where in one we will select the source as high and in another we will select the source as low. Color can be whatever you prefer. Normally, moving average is calculated by considering the close of the candle. By changing the source to high or low, we can get the moving average considering the high and the low of the candle. This will give us a range of moving average, which is considering the high and the low of the price also. So the rule for buy will be, buying candle should touch the zone for buy entry. Entry will be high of the buy candle and stop loss will be at the low of the buy candle. Risk reward ratio would be 1.5:1. Also, the 44 period SMA should be increasing. Just remember that point, okay? So I think the buy criteria is clear. So let's see the sell criteria. Same as buying criteria, we will take sell position when 44 SMA is falling and the selling candle should be near a 44 SMA zone that is created. You can also see the selling candle displayed on the screen. Sell at the low of the selling candle and stop loss would be at the high of the selling candle. Similarly, risk reward will be 1.5:1. So guys, let's test this strategy on 4 Nifty 50 stocks so that we can get a better idea how this stock would work in an Indian market. The stocks will be displayed on the screen. So that's pretty much everything that you need to understand. So I'll start the fast forwarding. You can also slow the playback speed in YouTube and check the trades. Thank you. So the tests are over. As you can see, total number of trade was 100, out of which 52 was win and 48 was loss. Winning percentage is 52%, total gain in an account was 34.86%, max drawdown is -4.88%. You can also see the equity curve and max drawdown curve. Continuous win in a row was 5 and continuous lose in a row was also 5. Total duration of the test was 2 months. So the strategy is actually profitable. As you know, the gain in account was 34.86%, which is actually good considering the duration taken was just 2 months. Also, you can see the drawdown, which is -4.88%, which is quite good. I'm actually quite impressed by the results. But that doesn't mean you should blindly use this. Test this strategy yourself and gain the experience. He has also told in his video that there are going to be stop losses, which is true, and didn't set any unrealistic win rates. Kudos to Siddharth Bhanushali for sharing a good strategy for free in his YouTube channel. You could also check out his channel to see more about 44 SMA. Link will be in the description. I'm also planning to try his paid strategy. Please comment if you want me to make that kind of videos where I try famous trading gurus' paid strategies and show you the real win rate of their strategies. As always, it's our responsibility to test every strategy before trading it. So please try every strategy posted on this channel or any other channel. I have also added this strategy in the Google Sheet. Link will be in the description. And this takes the third position in the list, just below the DMI crossover strategy. You can also check the list and review or rewatch any specific strategy you like. So guys, if you like the video, please support us by subscribing the channel and hitting the bell notification. Do like the video and share the video. Please give us your feedback and what other trading strategies that you would like me to cover in the future videos in the comments. Also, you can check out our other strategies on this channel. All the social media links will be in the description. Please follow us and show your support. More awesome contents are on the way. So see you next time.